Well, the time has come for me to build my Zhongli. As you can see, he's level 1, so I'm going to start with leveling. Alright, Zhongli is level 90.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember.
How fitting. From his ascensions, I've got 3 more acquaint fates, which makes 10. So I'm going to go do a 10 roll. I believe I'm 60 pity exactly. I was right. Here goes. Oh. Well, at least now I'm close to 10 rolls away from having a 5-star from the standard banner, which will be nice, you know, as long as it isn't another Diluc. Okay, so now that my Zhongli is level 90, it's time to give him some shit. We're gonna give him Staff of Homa for the extra HP. You like Staff of Homa, Zhongli? I mean, for not having his artifacts leveled, that's pretty good. Especially the HP, that's looking really nice for now. I guess I should get his talents up there a bit too. What have I got as far as talent books go? Oh, not bad. No, that's right, I did pre-farm these a long time ago now. I think I'm gonna start by getting a 666. I think I'm gonna take these two a little higher with what I have left. But I am gonna leave the normal attack here at 6. You don't really need it on Zhongli. 688 is a good spot for now. I'm not sure who I'm gonna use my crowns on yet. Ganyu or Zhongli, but I'll figure it out. Okay, so Zhongli is 90. He's got the best weapon for him. But, as you'll notice, doesn't have any artifacts equipped, which is kind of the purpose of why I'm here today. You see, I don't have a whole lot of tenacity pieces at all, and the ones that I do have aren't exactly fantastic, which is why I have these. I'm going to spend all of those farming for tenacity of millilith. Okay, so I already have 5 condensed resin, but I'm still going to use these right now. That is not something that you see every day. Oh, so I know I did this just for the memes, but something about seeing that, I mean, really seeing that just feels so wrong. It's time to go farm some artifacts. Okay, the first run of many. Not such a great start. Something tells me I'm going to get very efficient at killing these two rock lizards. That has potential to go on my Ganyu. I'm probably going to get a lot of these runs where I don't get any mill with pieces. Garbage. Ooh, potential. Garbage. I can make 34 of them, oh my god. This is all bad. Alright. Ooh, that has potential. That does not. That could be alright. Garbage. Okay, 2 masks. Both of them are bad. Add, 5 more. I believe I'm stuck here. Come on, yeah. That could roll well. Still no Millilith. Wow. Damn, 3 in a row. Okay, if it happens a 4th time, I'm gonna flip. You cannot be serious. 5 more.
Stabilize.
Hey. Finally, broke the drought. Okay, well that's just insulting. Bad? That has some real potential. Okay. Damn. That could be alright. Dang. Okay, 5 more. I'm getting faster. Bad. Where's all the good millilith pieces? I've gotten like 2. Damn, okay. I'm getting a little worried here. I genuinely may come close to running out of crystal cores. That could be good, I suppose. Damn. That could be good. That could be real good. Hey look, I'm back down to the regular resin cap.
You can't keep getting away with it!
That could be alright. Huh. That has potential. That does not. Okay. That's probably the best piece that I've pulled so far. Really need this to roll well. I'm going to have to do a long crystal fly farming session after all of this. Garbage. Bad. Bad.
Ooh.
Oh. I am almost out. What the? Made a grand old mess of things, didn't I? Garbage. I take that personally. Bad.
Ooh, two flowers.
Garbage. Garbage. I don't know why I expect anything different. Only that were crit damage. Okay, I'm down to my last five. That could be good. Well, if I wanted to go for HP, I guess this could be a nice piece. Garbage. Garbage. Could be alright. Garbage. This is a bit of an awkward spot. He's just healed to full. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm down to my last run, or half of a run. Okay, come on, give me something good for the last one. Come on. No. Okay, now that all the runs are out of the way, it's time to check what I've got. How many did I get? Okay. Quite a few to go through here. Alright, so after looking through all of these pieces, I've got 13 potentially usable ones that I need to level. And seeing as how my artifact inventory is nearly full, I think I'm gonna have the fodder to do it just fine. We'll start with this guy. Ooh. It's trash. And we can use that trash to level this guy up. Okay, thus far I've had very little luck with flowers. Well, at least I can use these guys to feed into the other artifacts, like this one. This is potentially very good, so I am going to full send. Two into crit rate, two into damage. Right here, come on. Why should I have expected anything else? Okay, that's fodder. One of these guys has got to roll with a crit damage line. Come on, humor me. Flat HP. I'm just gonna fodder this one into this guy. See what happens. Nothing good, apparently. More fodder. This guy was one of my better pieces. I hope it rolls well. More flat HP. Alright. I'm gonna full send this one as well. Come on. Come on. Oh, that sucks. More elemental mastery for all that extra shield strength I need for my Zhongli. Poggers. I don't even want to roll this one. I guess I can try this guy. See where it goes. ER. Okay, that's not terrible. More ER. I think I'm gonna give up on this piece. Okay, I'm down to the two pieces with the biggest potential. I'm gonna start with this one. HP percent, not bad for Zhongli. Okay, come on. I've gotta get lucky at least one time today, right? Ooh, not terrible. And give that last roll to me, and I'll be happy. Come on. Come on. Ah, damn. Well, all things considered, that's not a terrible piece. Now for this one. This one is probably the best-looking artifact I rolled all day long. And it's defense percent. Okay. It's hit defense percent again. This isn't looking too good. HP. Okay. You gotta hit crit rate once, right? At least once. Nope. It's hit everything but crit rate. Defense percent. This looked so good in the beginning. Now look at this. It's garbage. So you're telling me I spent 2,000 resin for this